Another boring day. Same view, same campus, same classroom. What to do right now? Hey, do you want to hear a story? Silence? Okay, I know you all want to hear my story. Where to start? I guess it was on a nice day when the new beginning began. Oh, no. This is not me. I'm a girl. Yep. Here I am. Sure, I'm not pretty. In fact, look a little bit silly. But I'm a good girl. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm a good girl. But I guess everyone isn't wise enough to realize the true beauty. They bully me every day. But I, as usual. There we go. That's how the super, super, super short love story starts. And it's so hot. I can hardly breathe. My heart beats crazily.
Do you want to say advice? Don't fall in love with him.
Why?
Because, you know, he's gay.
What? That's impossible. Finally, I ignored what she said and started to date with the hottest boy in the class. I can stare at him all day. I'm so lost in love. Is it him, the one who's gonna give me my first kiss?
Tanaka. Yeah. Finally I realize that I'm nothing without you. I was wrong, forgive me.
I thought nothing can compare to our love until one day when a freak jumped in.
Ha ha ha! by, say hello to our newbie.
My big fat